saved you, but you're still dead. Through your scalp, I would like to reach in. So I could pull out the monster you've been. But you would do anything to destroy the body that they rescued. Your sick little head, so brain damaged and lying in that hospital bed.